Henry David Thoreau. Writing in his journal during the winter of 1855, was remembering what summer felt like with all its wonderful expressions of a living world. He recalled the cawing of crows and wrote that he believed he was part of one great creature with him.